Pittsburgh police have a mystery on their hands. They're searching for a possible gunshot victim after a trail of blood was found on a sidewalk on Woods Run Road near the border of Brighton Heights. Police searched two nearby apartments. They didn't find a victim, but they found a gun.